Dashboard is a place where you can track your activities on YouTube. For example, how many people have viewed the video, how many videos have been uploaded, who have subscribed to your account. These things can be tracked through dashboard. To access the dashboard, click My Channel from left side panel. It will navigate you to another window. Click Video Manager. On left side of the panel, you will see Dashboard button. Click it. It will open new window. Here you can see your uploaded videos, comments on videos, and new stuff on YouTube will be displayed here. YouTube has started new feature of editing videos online. To edit videos, click down arrow button, which is next to edit button, and then select enhancement. That's all about dashboard. Thanks for watching the video.